Now to news over in the Pine Belt out of Hattiesburg. Paul McCarty is charged with one count of armed robbery at Citizens National Bank from last Wednesday. He is classified as a member of the Federal Bureau of Prisons and was being housed at a residential reentry center. McCarty was later booked into the Forest County Jail, and there's no word on if bond has been set.